Frederike Tuggersen, very high big day for Denmark. You have qualified for the semi-finals of the Euro, beating Germany. What a big achievement, what a surprise is that?
Yeah, it's huge. I think we play a good game, and it's historical that we beat Germany today.
Yeah, you came on the pitch, and then you gave the assist for the second goal. Very important.
Yeah, of course, I was very happy with the assist. I think we had a hard time. Mm-hmm. Germany was pushing, so we got the goal at a really, really good time. Yeah. In the game for us.
But the joy was enormous, eh? After that second goal.
Yeah, it's huge. It's historical, as I say, and we can't get our arms down right now.
Yeah. What do you hope next? Spain or Austria? Or it doesn't matter?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Maybe Austria, I would say. Yeah.
And then maybe go to the final and make the Euro dream complete?
Of course.
Yeah?
Of course.
Okay, thank you. Good
thank
luck.
You.